Use the Venn diagram to determine the number of elements in set C. The key is the number of elements. That means we just have to count how many numbers are inside the set, or how many numbers are elements of the set. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 elements in set C. Answer choice C2.